Time for Weather Watch 4 meteorologist Demetrius Ivory now.
And guys, we continue to see the rain that we saw yesterday kind of piling up, if you will. In Pittsburgh, we've seen about 1 inch of rain from this event as it moved through. Now, as we look down into Washington County, 1.22. So all that rain, well, a lot of that rain is going to wash on into some of our rivers and some of our streams, and we are continuing to monitor the Ohio River at Pittsburgh. Right now, sitting at 17.2 feet, expected or forecasted to rise to 18.7 feet by 8 p.m. today. Now, at 18 feet is when the Mon Wharf begins to flood. If this forecast holds true, and it is a forecast, that means that the Mon Wharf would start to take on some water and maybe start to flood a little bit, we think, by 8 p.m. Hopefully, a lot of the cars are out of there, but good idea to keep an eye on that river if you park there today. Now, as we look into tomorrow, that's when we think the river's going to rise up to about 20.5 feet. That's your crest. That is in the what's called the action stage. Flood stage is way up at 25 feet. We should make that. Then the river begins to fall by Wednesday afternoon. So taking a look outside, take a look at the difference between the Allegheny and the Mons. I mean, you see that mud and that sediment along the Mon, but not so much along the Allegheny. That's because we had the heaviest of the rain right across that Mon River Basin. Not as much in the Allegheny River Basin. Looking at 38 degrees right now. Winds out of the west-northwest at 22 miles per hour, so it's still breezy outside. Going to stay breezy tonight. Humidity at 70%, and we've seen almost a quarter of an inch of rain in Pittsburgh since midnight. Most of that shutting off right now. 36 degrees right now for Butler, down to Greensburg, 39, Morgantown reading at 40. And we continue to watch this line of light shower activity mixing with some snow, continuing to press to the south and east. We think that this precipitation shuts off later today. That means by evening, maybe even a few extra peaks of sunshine as most of this precipitation presses to the south and east. That cold front, which basically battered the entire eastern half of the country, continues to move towards the east. It's now moving along the east coast. Weather Watch 4 Futurecast shows a very active pattern for us. It's called progressive. When systems move in quickly and exit quickly, our next one's going to be in early tomorrow morning. Take a look here. There's a chance for a rain-snow mix, mainly north of Pittsburgh, north of I-70. Not expecting accumulation, but yeah, still another chance for snow coming our way early tomorrow morning. Then as the warm front continues to lift slowly through our region, it's basically going to be stuck over our area throughout most of the day. It'll bring another chance for showers. Good old rain, though, occurring for Pittsburgh by sometime tomorrow afternoon. I think Thursday this system starts to dive a little bit further south. A bit of a break in the action, but still more rain coming our way into Friday and also Saturday. Today's high temperature will be 43 degrees. We'll be clearing by evening, but that mix is going to be a little bit reluctant to break off. I expect mostly cloudy and cold conditions tonight, down to 31 degrees for an overnight low. Next 3 days, expect the high temperature up to 55 on Wednesday. Scattered showers there. Mostly cloudy for Thursday. Your high reaches 62. On Friday, we're up to 67 degrees. So we do get the warmer temperatures, but with that comes the rain, showers, and thunderstorms possible Friday. I think even into Saturday and Sunday. Monday, we're up to 63 with a 60% chance for rain. So it feels like spring. It's like last year, guys. We had winter, and then it just ended and turned into summer. This year, it's more of a spring-like pattern.